we should remember today is about roller coasters, and Simon's got us here safely.
I thought it was about me passing my test.
Yes, as well. But mainly it's about Nemesis Inferno.
No, today is about tits. And we are in luck. Get them.
Right.
Park it! Quickly, you dickheads! Fuck off! I'm not waiting any longer.
Oh, no. Oh, shit!
Oh, dear. Your dad's not going to be pleased, is he?
God, look what you've done! Christ, I only had it a day!
Oh, you're in the shit.
Where are you going?
My dad's going to go mental. I've got to get this fixed.
But the roller coasters.
I don't care. I have to get this fixed.
But Simon, we've come so far.
Neil's sister's boyfriend is a mechanic. He'll fix it.
Is he?
Well, there you go, then! Well, go and find Neil. His sister's boyfriend will fix the car, and your dad will be none the wiser.
And as we've travelled all this way, we might as well enjoy the rides.
But my car!
Simon, look at me. Look at me. I guarantee the Nemesis Inferno will cheer you up.
Or think about them little lovelies. They're in there with their tits and that.
Come on. Let's go and find Neil for you.
Can't we just phone him?
He's at work, Si. He can't take personal calls. We're going to have to go in there if we want to talk to him.
But what about my car door? What if someone nicks it?
We'll take it with us. They'll definitely have a place to store it.
Fine. For fuck's sake.
We have baby changing and disabled access for limited rides.
Right. Not really what I asked, though.
We don't have anywhere to store car doors.
Turns out they don't have anywhere to store car doors.
Knew it. Fine, we'll take turns carrying it, then.
I'm not carrying it.
Fuck not carrying it. You're paying for it as well, mate.
Me? Why?
Because you ripped it off.
You reversed.
Yeah, but you're the one who ripped
it
off.
Let's not argue. Let's just get in there. Have some fun.
Face it. If you could park properly, this wouldn't have happened.
Yeah, well, I'm the only one who can drive, so you can fuck off.
I could drive. I took an army driving course when I was 10.
Bollocks! You still wet the bed when you were 10.
Yeah, I wet your mum's bed.